guys, today I'm going to do the intro in video instead of on tape and voice recording, so yeah. This is CamZXO Extra.
Hey guys, this is Cam, but I'm not looking right at you, but today I wanted to do a video for you guys, my CamZXO viewers. Once you know the one, since I made one, an extra one yesterday, I wanted an extra one, and it's me, and yeah, it's the same practice where it's our Stingray practice where opening, and my first time opening it, so you guys are first time watching it also, and like we just literally got it yesterday, so let's get on with the video.
Before we get started,
you guys see another set of my room today, but other than that, it's gonna be a short video, so yeah, let's just get started. So this is our shirt. I don't know if this, I think it's Marietta. I don't know if we all get the same shirt from John's Creek and stuff like that. But it says, I'm kind of folded so that way you can see it a lot better. I can get closer and get later. But that's what it says. It's a tank top. So yeah, I think I'll insert a picture. The next item is our other tank top. And it just says Stingray and a bunch of neon, a little background. I'll insert a picture of that. Might not be as edited well as the other ones are normally edited. But let me focus back up. That means, guys, that I have. I'd rather not have tank tops, but I guess we're gonna have one for this year. But this by the way is my first year Stingray. And then they have the shorts and a plastic bag. But now you guys know for sure that I never open this. This is what it looks like. Shorts and plastic bag. And this is the front. Stretchy, little cheer shorts, and just the back. It's like raised on the side. And I really like these, like, I'm gonna be able to show off to everybody that I'm asking, right? And then this short goes with this shirt, I'm guessing. And then our next pair. Oh, this is the sports bra. And it only matches one. We thought we were gonna get two, we got one apparently, so who knows? Because it only matches the neon one, which is the goes with these shorts. And then the gray side on the side again. Front. And this is the back. And this is the front. And it goes with, it would go with this. These go together with this shirt. So try, I'll try and show you guys a picture of how everything goes together. And then this bow goes with all this. And then this bow goes with all three of these. You have to order the sports bra and the bow though. Like, but of course you do get practice wear, but you have to like want a bra and this. So I'll show you still a photo of them. If you guys really like the video and like to see our practice wear, we don't know what practice wear goes with what days yet because we like, literally just got them, but I am really excited about them and super, super happy. I guess with my black one right here, I'm gonna wear my Nike sports bra, but that means you, if you do have a lot of hair, kind of like I do, you would have to shave every day with the tank tops, but that's okay. Well, often at least, but my hair grows really fast. But, hope you really liked it. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you want more or if you want extras like you got this one today. Since I posted yesterday, I was like, might as well post something today. And so I decided to post this today. And please comment down below what I think we should do. The new week should be 1 week this year, or anytime anyway. And I might post this. I'm gonna ask Yazzie and Sam if I should post this. So if you do this, see this, they said yes, apparently, of course, you know. But I really do love our practice wear, so hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye!